Sherry. Thanks for everything that you did for us. Amen. Door and I will be seeing you, okay? We love you. Take care.
Hi, Sherry. Don with Glenview Pharmacy. Just want to say thank you for everything you've done for us over the years. We appreciate you working with you. I know Larry and Laura would love to be here, but I'm the rep. And we hope you the best in the future, and we'll keep our eyes wide open for you. Thank you.
You can depend and never worry.
Share.
I'm gonna miss you. I really am, and I wish you the best.
All right.
That's so bright.
Thank you, Mrs. King. Thank you. It was a wonderful tour. I already mentioned it to you, and I know God is gonna have something for you on there. What it is, you don't know, we don't know, but it's something. Like I said, one shot, another person. Really nice. God bless you. Thank you.
feeling this morning? You can step on it.
Sherry, we gonna miss you. We love you. You fought for me to be here. That's why I'm still here today, and I love you for that. We're gonna miss you.
What?
You can depend and never worry.
What you brought to the company, man. We appreciate it. We love it. We're gonna miss you. We love you. God bless you.
I love you too, Miss Sherry. I'm glad to see you go, but I know we'll be keeping in touch.
It's a sad occasion, but all things will come to an end. And I'm praying that God will come to her rescue. Bring her back here.
Get the good side now. Oh, I got my tail. I'm getting the tip of my hand.
I don't know.
Miss Sherry, she is the light of my life. I thank the Lord for her. And I'm going to see her at church, but I'm just saying. But, you know, we move on. This is something we got to get used to. We're trying to look at this door and see her here. He won't be here. I'm going to be safe. See him Sunday. And when I see him, I'm happy. So I'm going to start crying.
Yeah,
it's
like
Mary
said, it's not going to be the same. So, you know,
But like I said, you will always be in my heart. We have always shared some spiritual things together. And that won't go anywhere. So whenever it comes to me, I'm going to call it.
Right.
Bye-bye, I love you. Now I ain't gonna say bye, I told you that. But when I remember when I told you that, don't forget about me when you get in paradise. Hey, I'm here for you, always will be. Love
you. Cool. Love you too. Come on over there. Mooches, mooches, I love you so much.
Craig, I want to say again, congratulations and on your future that's going to take place. I want to thank you again for giving Landmark Healthcare an opportunity to service your location here and Fort Worth for all your medical equipment needs. So in the future, if you need any equipment needs, always can call us. Thanks.
Right.
I already told this prayer, but I've always told her that she's like a first lady, and I just love her. I feel so shy now.
You never miss your water till you
not worried because I know the Lord has something more bigger and better in store for you.
I came today to have some celebrate a happy time and a sad time, but I want to share it with you that God has a lot of grace on her to be in church, that we all love her and we appreciate the work she does. Thank you.
Best administrators I know. And she and I will always be friends, and she'll always be my Mary Kay person. So they're missing a great administrator, but she'll go someplace else and be a better administrator. And I'm Pam Chase.
I just wanted to let you know that I'm going to miss you, and I appreciate everything you taught me. You taught me a lot. You taught me a lot of things, and I know, and thank you for giving me a chance to excel at Immanuel's. And remember, God got you. You're going to be okay, and I love you.
Yeah.
I just want to say to Sherry Cable, you will be missed very much. That's a long time. She'll be right here in my heart always. I would take her. Peace and power, grief. Peace out.
Sherry, I wish you all the best. I know that this was difficult for you, but I know that God has something wonderful planned for you in this time. Just search for His love, and I know it'll find you. Have a wonderful day.
All right. Hey, Ms. Cabot. This is Jesse. Once again, I wanted to say, as I talked to you before, once again, I want to say I appreciate you. Thank you for all that you've done. And just want you to hold your head up. As I said, and we know that all things work together for the good of them that love the ones that are called to the purpose. And you have a purpose. And God has a purpose for you. And just remember, amen, the best is yet to come. Sometimes He'll set us back to set us up for our blessing. He's just setting you up for a greater blessing. So just hang in there and hold your head up and hold on to God's word. Amen. Because God is true to His word, and all you do is believe what God said. And once again, amen. Once again, I want to thank you, amen, for everything that you have done. And I'm going to leave my cell number. You can text me your church address. I'd like to come over there and just fellowship sometime. 214-288-9682. That's 214-288-9682. You can text me the address to the church. And like I said, just some Sunday, I'd just like to come through there and just fellowship with you. All right? Be blessed now. Bye-bye.
Y'all know it. Come on. Give me a pop. Chuck.
Chuck!
Come on, Tim, let's give him that pop. Chuck!
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 You don't have to speak up for yourself. Be still and let God fight your battle. Somebody come and pull with me.
There will be mountains that I will have to climb, and there will be battles that I will have to fight, but victory I never try.
get a witness here tonight?
I don't believe he's brought me this far. I don't believe he's brought me this far.
Can I get a witness here tonight?
I don't believe he's brought me this far.